We are getting a better picture of the scope of the coronavirus outbreak as more people are getting tested. Illinois reported nearly 300 new cases just today. That puts the total number of confirmed cases for Illinois at 1,049. There have also been 9 deaths, most in the Chicago area. Missouri reporting 106 cases of coronavirus in the state. That does not include the additional cases today in St. Louis County. Missouri health officials say they are still processing those cases.